lot of energy there. And of course, you'll notice I'm missing a little bit of my energy tonight. Matt Lively has a night off, but welcome into Friday Night Live. I'm Carrie Osep. But you know who didn't have the night off? Football teams around the county, and titles were on the line in each of our leagues, but we started in the Southeast Yosemite League, where the East Bakersfield Blades were making their way to Highland to take on the Scots. And of course, that's your game of the week, as Casey Tittlemeyer and East Blades look for their second straight share of the SEYL title. Highland was playing for the outright championship tonight. We're starting off with the Scots. Dizzy Brown making the Blades a little dizzy on defense. AJ Cleveland is going to get the ball here and hand off to Nick Salas, who holds out for the touchdown. It's 7-0 Scots. Little flute action there. Then in the second quarter, Brown rushes in for another score. He looks unstoppable. It's 14-0 Highland. Cleveland, though, he's doing some more a little bit later. He catches Chris Gutierrez in stride, who gets up to the sideline. And then guess what? Gutierrez wants to finish this drive out the right way. So Cleveland looks for him down the field. He slips the defender, gets in for the score. Highland's up 21-0 at the half. And Blades' Willie Ball is going to hand it off to Nate Martinez, who's making big boys plays, runs through one defender, shakes two more for East's first touchdown of the night. Field goal no good, or extra point, excuse me, no good, 21-6. But Salas is going to do some damage again. Scott's continue offensive momentum. He gets the ball here, going over the line for another touchdown. Highland would beat the East Blades 35-6 to earn the team's first ever outright league title.